This is electronic terms part 3. Neutral atom is an atom in which the number of negative charges is equal to the number of positive charges. Neutral wire, a conductor of a polyphase circuit or a single phase three-wire circuit that is intended to have a ground potential. The potential difference between the neutral and each of the other conductors are approximately equal in magnitude and equally spaced in phase. Neutron, a subatomic particle in the nucleus of an atom and having no electrical charge. Nickel cadmium seal, a secondary seal that uses a nickel oxide positive electrode and a cadmium negative electrode. Node, a junction or branch point in a circuit. Noise, an unwanted electromagnetic radiation within an electrical or mechanical system. Normally close, a designation which states that the contacts of a switch or relay are close or connected when at rest. When activated, the contacts open or separated. Normally open, a designation which states that the contacts of a switch or relay are normally open or not connected. When activated, the contacts close or become connected. NPN transistor, a bipolar junction transistor in which a p-type base element is sandwiched between an n-type emitter and an n-type collector. Nucleus, it is a core of an atom. The nucleus contains both positive and neutral subatomic particles. Ohm, a unit of resistance symbolized by the Greek capital letter omega. Op-amp, an abbreviation for operational amplifier. Open loop gain, a gain of an amplifier when no feedback is present. Open loop mode, an amplifier circuit having no means of comparing the output with the input. Operational amplifier, a high gain DC amplifier that has a high input impedance and a low output impedance. Op-amps are the most basic type of linear integrated circuits. Oscilloscope, an instrument used to display a signal graphically. Show signal amplitude, period, and wave shape in addition to any DC voltage present. A multiple trace oscilloscope can show two or more waveforms at the same time for phase comparison and timing measurements. Output, a terminal at which a component, circuit, or phase of equipment delivers current, voltage, or power. Output impedance, impedance measured across the output terminals of a device without a load connected. Output power, an amount of power a component, circuit, or system can deliver to a load. Overload, a condition that occurs when the load is greater than the system was designed to handle. Overload results in waveform distortion or overheating. Overload protection, a protective device such as a fuse or circuit breaker that automatically disconnects a load when current exceeds a predetermined value. Parallel, a circuit having two or more paths for current flow, also called shunt. Peak inverse voltage, it is the maximum rated value of an AC voltage acting in the direction opposite to that in which a device is designed to pass current. Peak to peak, a difference between the maximum positive and maximum negative values of an AC waveform. Period is a time to complete one full cycle of a periodic or repeating waveform. Phase, an angular relationship between two waves. Phase angle, A phase difference between two or more waves normally expressed in degrees. Phase shift. A change in phase of a waveform between two points expressed as degrees of lead or lag. Phase shift oscillator. An oscillator that uses three RC networks in its feedback path to produce the 180 degrees phase shift required for oscillation. Phosphore. A luminescent material applied to the inner face of cathode ray tube that when bombarded with electrons will emit light of various colors. Photoconductive seal. A material whose resistance decreases or conductance increases when exposed to light. Photoconduction. A process by which the conductance of a material is changed by incident electromagnetic radiation in the visible light spectrum. Photodetector. A component used to detect or sense light. Photodiode. A semiconductor diode that changes its electrical characteristics in response to illumination. Photon. A discrete portion of electromagnetic energy, a small packet of light. Photoresistor, also known as a photoconductive cell or light-dependent resistor. Piezoelectric crystal, a crystal material that will generate a voltage when mechanical pressure is applied and conversely will undergo mechanical stress when subjected to a voltage. Piezoelectric effect. It is the production of a voltage between opposite sides of a piezoelectric crystal as a result of pressure or twisting. Also the reverse effect, which the application of a voltage to opposite sides causes a deformation to occur at the frequency of the applied voltage. Plastic film capacitor. A capacitor in which alternate layers of aluminum foil are separated by thin films of plastic dielectric. PNP transistor. A bipolar junction transistor with an N-type base and P-type emitter and collector. Polarity. The property of having a positive or negative charge. Polarize. A component which must be connected in correct polarity to function or prevent destruction. Example, electrolytic capacitor. Potential difference. A voltage difference between two points which will cause current to flow in a closed circuit. Potential energy. An energy that has potential to do work because of its position relative to others. Potentiometer. A variable resistor with three terminals. Mechanical turning of a shaft can be used to produce variable resistance and potential. Example, a volume control is usually a potentiometer. Power, an amount of energy converted by a circuit or component in a unit of time, normally seconds. Power amplifier, an amplifier designed to deliver maximum power output to a load. Example, in an audio system, it is the power amplifier that drives the loudspeaker. Power dissipation. An amount of heat energy generated by a device in 1 second when current flows through it. Power factor. A ratio of actual power to apparent power. Power loss. A ratio of power absorbed to power delivered. Power supply. An electrical equipment used to deliver either DC or DC voltage. Power supply rejection ratio. A measure of an op-amp's ability to maintain a constant output when the supply voltage varies. Primary, a first winding of a transformer. Winding that is connected to the source as opposed to secondary, which is a winding connected to a load. Primary cell. A cell that produces electrical energy through an internal electrochemical action. Once discharged, a primary cell cannot be reused. Printed circuit board. An insulating board containing conductive tracks or a circuit connections. Programmable UJT, a unijunction transistor with a variable intrinsic standoff ratio. Protoboard, a board with provision for attaching components without solder, also called a breadboard, primarily used for constructing experimental circuits. Poles, a rise and fall of some quantity for a period of time. Pulse pole time, time for a pulse to decrease from 90% of its peak value to 10% of its peak value. Pulse width, time interval between the leading edge and trailing edge of a pulse at a point where the amplitude is 50% of the peak value. Radar, an acronym for radio detection and ranging, a system that measures the distance and direction of objects. RC time constant, a product of resistance and capacitance in seconds. Reactance, an opposition to current flow without the dissipation of energy. Example, the opposition provided by inductance or capacitance to AC current. Reactive power, the power value in volt amps obtained from the product of source voltage and source current in a reactive circuit, also called imaginary power or wattless power. Recombination, a process by which a conduction of an electron gives up energy and falls into a valence band or rectangular coordinates. A Cartesian coordinate of a Cartesian coordinate system whose straight line axis or coordinate planes are perpendicular. Rectangular wave, also known as a pulse wave, a repeating wave that only operates between two levels or values and remains at one of these values for a small amount of time relative to the other value. Rectification, a process that converts alternating current to direct current. Rectifier, a diode circuit that converts alternating current into pulsating direct current. Regulated power supply, a power supply that maintains a constant output voltage under changing load condition. Regulator, a device or circuit that maintains a desired output under changing condition. Relay, an electromechanical device that opens or closes contacts when a current is passed through a coil. Relative, not independent, compared with or with respect to some other measured quantity. Relaxation oscillator, a pre-running circuit that outputs pulses with a period dependent or one or more RC time constants. Reluctance, a resistance to the flow of magnetic lines, a pulse. Resistance, an opposition to current flow and dissipation of energy in the form of heat, symbolized R and measured in ohms. Resistive power, an amount of power dissipated as heat in a circuit containing resistive and reactive components. True power as opposed to reactive power. Resistor, a component made of material that opposes flow of current and therefore has some value of resistance. Resistor color code, a coding system of colored stripes on a resistor to indicate the resistor's value and tolerance. Resonance, a circuit condition that occurs at the frequency where inductive reactance equals capacitive reactance. Reverse bias, a bias on a p-n junction that allows only leakage current to flow. Positive polarity on the n-type material and negative polarity to the p-type material. Reverse breakdown voltage, an amount of reverse bias that will cause a p-n junction to break down and conduct in the reverse direction. RF, an abbreviation for radio frequency. Rheostat, a two-terminal variable resistors used to control current. RL differentiator, a an RL circuit whose output voltage is proportional to the rate of change of the input voltage. RL filter, a selective circuit of resistors and inductors that offers little or no opposition to certain frequencies while blocking or attenuating other frequencies. RL integrator, RL circuit with an output proportionate to the integral of the input signal. RMS, an abbreviation for Rodman Square. Thank you and God bless.